just came out. I played a little bit yesterday. I couldn't record. I don't know why, but it just didn't let me. So we're going to go over and we're going to continue where we left off. Bonuses. We're gonna check out some stuff real quickly, see what's up. Very interesting. Oh. A sub weapon. Bottle liquor. Flash grenade. Those things are fun. I like those. Those things come in handy. Fucking hate those dogs. Oh, if I was playing yesterday with you guys, at least. I screamed. I love the graphics on the game, though. Graphics are freaking amazing on it. I hate those things. Blinder than a fucking bat, but still, when it hits you, they'll keep hitting you, and it's just brutal. I got any models? Ooh. Who else? Zombie female? They did such a good job on them. Like, zoom up. No. Up. No. Up. There we go. Yum. Like, the faces are just freaking amazing on it. Zombie dogs, hate them. Combat knife, I like. Flash grenade. Yeah, that's what I don't have the tip right there, but I have the back and the extended mag right now on it. Have that. And that. Ooh, what can I do with that? Oh. Short areas, I would rather have that anyways. Alright. Let's... Story. Load game. There's the autosave right there. We're gonna go right here. 3 hours and 3 minutes in. We're gonna see how. Last time, when I started this, all right, I had no ammo. I believe I had no ammo whatsoever. We're gonna double check though. We're gonna double check and see what the fuck I got first. All right, in the police station. Shotgun, nothing. Handgun, nothing. Got 2 keys. Cranker. Alright, let's go to the map real quickly. First floor. Darkroom sink. Ooh, I do have some film. I believe I do have a button. An item box. Oh yeah. That thing, okay. That was first floor. Second floor. Jack. PC. Safe. The crank. So I gotta get to that crank right there so I can start exploring this area right over here. check this thing real quickly. I got one thing of gunpowder. That's it. We're gonna take that gunpowder. Just in case if we do find anything. Yeah, I got Jell's model and stuff like that, but... I like to have at least three guns with me. Because if one goes over and runs out completely... No.
Marvin.
Oh,
no.
Damn.
Damn it.
Okay, open that. This room's all good. I like to double check my shit, though. Just in case. Fuck this. Shit! Shit, I forgot about that. I forgot about that. I forgot about him. Oh, thank you, Lord. That's the hearts and the for the recording room, so I can't get in there whatsoever. Alright, did I have... No, oh, where did I pick that thing up? Oh shit, I had another button. Alright. Key bar handle slot. Oops. Middle. Nothing. Lower. Nothing. Police. Oops. Police station. Basement. Card reader. Electric door panel. That's basically it. This is the area I really don't want to go into anymore anyways. There's so many freaking dogs, it's not even funny. Now there's nothing but like lacquers around and shit like that, so I gotta be really quiet. Okay, where do I gotta go? Gotta go second floor? Second floor crank. Alright. I don't know the safe though. I think they're... But uh-oh. All right, let's go check out that film. Lights off, lights off. Film, use. Third floor locker, okay. At least I know that one now. Third floor locker. And I gotta go on second floor anyways. We're just gonna go all the way up towards that third floor locker anyways. I walk slow like that. Yes, I do run a lot. But now there's so many of these fucking things all the way around. Now it kind of just pisses me the fuck off because really can't do much now. Like, even this will attract them. Like, that's why I'm like this. He moves quieter for some odd reason. I don't know why, but what the code was. DCM. 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 I feel so stupid. I was doing E. Huh. Ammo? God damn it. I don't need these. Can't do anything. One more floor under, but oh, I gotta be on the other side. Jack, PC. Yeah, I need to be on the other side. All right. Sorry, didn't mean to bother you. I don't even have that gun. I don't even know how to get in that thing yet. I'm trying to figure it out. Last time I ran away from that thing. You go underneath. Oh, I defeated the boss already as well, so that one was pretty interesting. This is the part where I always get confused. It's weird. You go through a door, it won't follow you. Man. How did he have to change already? Oh, come on, for real? Keep you alive, buddy. We'll find a cure. Wonder, do I have the safe? That C4. That's the first floor, west office. Combination. There's the key. Oh, fuck, man. Yellow and gunpowder are for that? Oh, man, I fucked up. Combination, I don't know where the combination would be. Really don't want to go through here. That's where the fire's happening. Alright, crank time. Those toys right there? Supposed to be shooting those. Shoot him a knife on one of the two. I want to do third floor. Because I know zombies can't pop through the fucking windows. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you. One thing I love about the flashbangs. Missing child. Shit, that was a... That worked. That worked too. Shit. Down we go. 9, 2, 5. Alright, can't be using any more bullets now. Great. Just great. Yep, I will love to take those. Sounds like a lot of them. Ooh, I should never got that close. Come on, can't you just die already? Shit. Oh, my bad. I give you mercy. Of my ammo like that, but hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. Good thing I found some plants back here, though. That's always a key thing. All I've been finding are plants. thought that was a foot at first. I'm like, what the fuck is a foot doing down there? Oh, well, that's not unique. Put that in storage. I don't really want that anyways. Move that there. Move that there. Move that there. Telephone. Do another save. Alright, so that was that key. Plants. Another room. I gotta find a way out of off of this rooftop first. Should really pick that one up. Go back and pick up the other one too. I don't know if I'm gonna be back on top of this roof again. Do that and then at the same time find them. Run across, still on second floor, go on first floor, west office, there, to there, to there. Oh, I'll go that way, okay. I give you mercy, Sergeant.
I'll stop this, Lieutenant. promise.
What the fuck? Where the fuck did you just come from? Fuck, walk, wrong room. God damn it. Wrong room, too. Now I gotta try to avoid this dude? Damn, now this is a high-paced game, like, you need to go. Yes, please. Gotta get to the library. What's that? Gunpowder. God. You're a big fucking dude. Leave me the fuck alone. Big dude. Shit, am I even going the right way? Art. On the other floor. Shit. One shotgun, 6 bullets. What the f- Ugh. Have a heart door key yet. Nope, not, nope. Don't want to deal with you. Damn it. Looks like I need a jewel. Sounds like something's in there too. What's this? No. Second floor waiting room. 6211, okay. What do you got? Gunpowder? I'll take some gunpowder from you. What else is in here? Nothing? Nothing. In here. shit. Six to the left, two, and then 11. Oh. Six. Two. 11. What do I got? Muzzle breaker. The one thing I truly do not want. Storage. I feel like I gotta examine that. Examine. That's what I thought. Find that with that. A badge. The hard drive. Put some gunpowder in that. I'm about to use that. Move that up there. Take that out. Change that. Combine that with that. Fill that back out. Store that. Take that out. Move that down to here. Well, hard drive can go right there, that shit can go right there, that shit can go right there. I feel like he's like right on top of me right now. No. The second floor. Yeah, second floor. We'll go through the library, lounge. Yeah, so upstairs. Wait, I can just go right through here. Nope. Fuck my life, you just spotted me. Know when you need it. Damn, those little jumps fucking freak me the fuck out all the fucking time. We're gonna take that. I'm gonna store that just in case. Store my shotgun as well. No! Oh.
hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Damn. Excuse me, sir. First floor. Let's save real quickly. Just don't want to go over and fall behind. Alright. First floor. Gotta get to the basement. Only way is right over here. So, oops. So, okay. Do that all the time. All the time. Oh, you can go suck a dick. He's still alive? Whoa! Oh shit. Oh, I hate this area. This is where all the dogs are. I don't like dogs. I love dogs, but I don't like zombie dogs. Hate the most fucking zombie dogs.
God damn it.
The last time I didn't have any ammo and I had to run through all that shit. I got power.
About the orphanage. I just find it way too coincidental Umbrella is one of the benefactors.
You told me this interview is about the new scholarship I'm going to set up.
Come on, that nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-virus and that big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you going to talk to me, or are you going to...
This interview is over.
Ooh.
What are they after?
That's not good.
Four. She always comes in, like, the right time.
Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game. Nothing dies down here.
No, nothing does die down here.
Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Let's.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? You're trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. Hmm.
Oh, one second, please, everyone. All right. Wonder where all the Z's are.
What a mess.
I said, don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
Like hell you are. You gotta turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
No way.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate. Fucking daughter.
Oh, I hate this.
Just let them be.
Now, Ma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, he's here. Quiet. Okay?
Oh, this is sad.
They did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm asleep, babe, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna get to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
It's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him?
Oh.
I want to find out what's happening here. And stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the Force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. I may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Fuck that. That's all I gotta say.
That's fucking outrageous right there.
Oh. Let's do that with that. Go back. Take that. Combine that with that. Throw that there. Store that. That there, throw that there. Can I combine those? Oh, I can. I get shotgun shells, alright. What are you waiting for, Chica? Fuck out of this.
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Gale.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
I don't know how I'm gonna be able to do it. No, I'm not playing regular, I'm playing normal. Not easy. Not gonna do hard. Not yet, of course. Gonna skip it like usual.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Yeah, for the second try.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Saving that, because I don't want to do that again. No way, Jose. I am not going to do that again.
Definitely William's handiwork.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G virus.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop! Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Oh shit, I've been shot.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away. Oh.
I'm right outside the facility in pursuit of Annette. not on her, it must be in the mist. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. Secret weapon time. Candy from a baby.
shit.
I wonder.
Got you now. Always been good at running. Give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you?
I'm dead. Save at every single save point there is. Not taking those chances at all.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Oh, this is gonna be close if I do make it. Where was that switch? It's gonna be really close.
Mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
I do not like that at all. Ada took off. She wasn't watching over you.
Ada, where are you?
I hate the fucking sewers with a fucking passion.
That's a pleasant smell.
With this, I'm without my shotgun. Left or right? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by its toe. If he hollers, let it go. My mom said to pick the very best one, and you are not it. Look, you one eye wonder. One arm wonder, I should say, not one eye. Don't you guys ever freaking die around here? Damn, over there. Up it or back around. I'm not jumping down there yet. Fuck that. It's weird, none of these guys have machine guns, like... Down we go. That thing right there. I fucking know it. Yep, and it just got up. Oh shit. Is that thing? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck?
The sound of that.
Me either.
Come on. Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
What the fuck?
I'll bet those rats spread it.
2-12-8. Ooh, and I get my stock. Combine shotgun. Please stay back. This is the RPD. Stay back. I'm gonna warn you.
What?
Stay back. Wow, your face is really fucked up. Stay back. I only got one shell. Use it. Come on. Come on. Open up. Open up. Open it. Open it. Open it.
What the hell?
You're seriously telling me that's the one way only now?